can't rely on that.
That doesn't surprise me.
I couldn't care less.
Do you really believe that?
I couldn't get away with that.
That doesn't surprise me.
You don't have to tell me that.
Is it really true?
No idea. You tell me.
But no, he insisted he knew better.
You can't rely on that.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
And that's the truth.
He listened to the wrong people.
I couldn't care less.
That was obvious all along.
Show me your wares.
Certainly, Brother of the Ring.
Do you really believe that?
That was no big deal.
That's all just gossip.
That was no big deal.
I agree with you completely.
There's more, believe me.
Honestly, I witnessed it myself.
Show me your wares.
Now on. You don't say. Someone's got to do the work. You don't say. Honestly, I witnessed it myself. He simply talks too much.
He'd better shut up.
You don't say.
And it's going to get even worse. That's
everybody
not what
knows
I
by now. We can't keep anything.
That's not what my husband thinks.
Now he simply talks too much.
I'm staying out of it.
I can't take her.
But the human...
Hey!
About those missing people.
Yes?
I know where the missing people are.
What have you found out?
A man named Raven dragged them off to a remote part of Khorinis.
What makes you so sure?
I read his orders. He's got the local bandits working for him. Here.
Good. You did a great job. I had feared that we might have to resign ourselves to never knowing.
stop right there, you lowlife! Stop right there, you lowlife! So I've got you after all. Stop right there, you lowlife!
Thank you.
Hey.
About the missing ornaments.
Yes?
Here, I have another.
Oh, that's terrific. Now I have them all. Now all we have to do is put them together. We will have to use our combined powers to fit the piece back into a ring. Here, I can give you some gold coins for your trouble. Follow me. There. And now, step aside. Has been put back together. Since you brought us the necessary fragments, you should also set them into the portal. Go to Satyrus and let him give you the reassembled ring. Hopefully, the portal will then open.
Hey, you!
Give me the ring. I shall open the portal.
As long as Vatres has not given me the clear sign that you are to be trusted, I shall keep the ring myself.
Thank you.
say. Don't tell me that.
You don't say.
He simply talks too much.
That's what I've always said.
Too much.
Hey, you! I am ready to join the Ring of Water.
So you delivered your message to Lord Hagen?
Yes, but he sent me to the Valley of Mines so I could get him proof of my words.
You must decide what you want to do next. To me, it was important that he should get the message. Now it's up to him to act or to wait for your proof. As far as you are concerned, you have proven that you are indispensable to us. You shall be one of our children and go forth into the world in our name to do the bidding of Adanos. I consign to you this Ring of Water. May it help you find your allies and, together with them, preserve the balance of this world. May Adanos protect you. And now, go and meet your brothers. They will await you in the tavern, the Dead Harpy, and accept you into our community. You probably know the tavern. It lies on the way to Onar's farm. Do not forget to wear your ring, so your brothers will recognize you as one of their own.
Adanos saw that order and chaos were now unequal, and he bade Enos to take his divine power from the human.
You don't say.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
There you are, finally. I've been waiting for you.
What happened?
The drinking contest is finally over.
Who won?
This time, Randolph has won. Rookar must have been having a bad day. So, well, I hope that was the last time. I don't want that kind of to-do in my house ever again. Remember that.
Wait a minute. Hangover?
No, I feel fine, really. It finally worked this time. Thanks again for your money. Here, take it back. Looks like Rukar won't be getting up anytime soon.
You seem to have bitten off more than you can chew.
Here's your money, and not one word more.
I'm staying out of it.
This is so bad. I can't help him.
The thing...
weren't telling you anything new.
He really should have known better.